St. Edgar's Church. This is where the Hammerite fanatics keep the chalice, a so-called holy relic. It's what the keepers are asking me to steal if I want to see their prophecies for myself. The chalice might not be worth much on the street, but every Hammer church has a nice pile of wealth stashed away. No reason not to fill my pockets while I'm here. This particular temple holds the crypt of some long-ago Hammerite hero, St. Edgar. Today was his holy day, so there's an all-night service. That might work in my favor if they're all sitting down praying instead of looking for sinners to smite. Chances are they'll have anything they think is holy locked up pretty tight. I'll have to make sure they don't do the same to me. I'm not interested in the Hammerite brand of justice.
Some sound has visited mine ears. 'Twere idle fancies only.
Builder, lead me against the dark towards the light. Fire of the forge, water of the chalice, hammer of the god.
Trickster came, the man who hast built his house of straw didst see it fall, and the man who hast built his house of twigs didst see it fall. But the man who hadst taken care and built his house of stone didst laugh at the trickster and was rendered immune to his beguilings. Do I mishear? I think 'twas nothing after all. Perhaps 'tis not nothing. 'Tis not then. For nothing.
Let's see what Greedus has been up to.
I hear her right.
Blessings upon thee.
Be well. Tis naught then. Tis come again. Will it sound again, I wonder? Tis for nothing. The soul of a single virtuous man hath the worth of 10. Canst not the virtuous man both slay the wicked and preserve his own? Brother? I know not what I heard, but 'tis gone.
hath thou heard? Master Forger Gredus hath called to all the master forgers of the church that he shall drink from the Builder's chalice.
'Tis madness! The chalice hath been barred for these past 50 years, since Master Forger Alibus didst drink and did burn unto death.
'Tis the Master Forger's wish to call upon all other Master Forgers to drink as well, that he may show himself both brave and righteous.
His pride speaketh so, and not his righteousness. And 'tis dangerous to bring the chalice forth. 'Twas the means by which so many pagans died. They shouldst well like to destroy it if they hadst but the means.
Let the pagans come, and we shall strike them down as we didst in St. Edgar's time. Whate'er I heard, 'tis gone.
Good evening.
How dost thou be?
Those who adorn themselves with God and finery do mock the Builder who maketh their forms. And will they regret their choice when the end comes?
What vision hast come upon me? 'Tis nothing to see. Here aright? It was an odd noise, but 'tis gone. My imagination does run over much. Thank you. And the man did stand before the Builder, and didst the Builder ask, Wilt thou undergo trial and hazard for me? And didst the man say, No, I do not wish pain. And thus did the Builder slay the man, that he wished not the pain of a true life. My blessings aid thee.
I can't find the coal. The furnace shall go out.
Those who adorn themselves with God and finery do mock the Builder who maketh their forms, and will they regret their choice? I thought 'twas... I think 'twas nothing after all. Perhaps 'tis not nothing. "'Twas nothing but mine own foolishness, brother, forgive me.
Grant me thy strength for mine arm, to smite thy enemies in thy name and for thy purpose.
Builder, grant me protection from the evil of the trickster, from the malice of those who would follow him in their dark forest.
So shall the Master Builder keep and watch over us. So shall his forge scorch the unrighteous and burn away all that which is impure and of the earth. So shall his blessed servant, Saint Edgar, serve as the messenger to his power. Praise to thee, Lord Builder, and praise to thee, Saint Edgar, thou who didst drink from the chalice and cleanse the land of unworthy in thy righteousness.
As thou hast directed, Master Forger Cretus, my brethren shall summon thee as they retire from their works.
Tis well, but make sure tis done in a timely fashion. Last month, several brethren sounded the bell far too late in the eve.
If I spy any brother late at his work, shalt I then tell him he needs must receive thy blessing and tarry no longer?
Smite he who has stolen from us! It's here somewhere, I think. Nothing is here. 'Tis unseemly to be so nervous.
Builder, lead me against the dark, towards the light. Fire of the forge, water of the chalice, hammer of the god.
come!
Night, let the flame burn without ceasing. Let the builder cleanse my soul as he cleansed the land this night.
Inspector Drept was at service earlier.
'Tis the holy day of St. Edgar. Doth it surprise you? 'Twould be a greater shame to stand missing.
Thou speakest sense, but more and more rare doth he come amongst us. His time is spent out in the city.
The inspector seeketh out sinners and criminals. He canst not do that among our brethren. Such words he find here.
Ah, 'tis true.
Made that noise? Didst I hear aright? I hear it no longer.
In the smallest nail, the tiniest gear, if they be worked well. The hand of the builder is in the tallest tower, the grandest bridge, if they be worked well. Here. I know not what I heard, but 'tis gone. Thank you.
That's probably too much to hope for that no one misses it.
the battles of St. Anvilite, and the... I hath not heard that before.
Where be thee now?
I have let myself jump at naught.
There's a strange noise. 'Tis past, and I'll worry no more.
Now that I have the chalice, I have everything the Keepers asked for. That earns me access to their library and prophecies. Funny how making the Keepers happy ends up getting me in big trouble with everyone else.